try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for pain, pulling a mob, pushing a train.
If you want this video, honey, you can find it on Cop Watch Ohio.
You said what?
You want this video, you can find it on Cop Watch Ohio on YouTube. I'll blur you guys out, but I won't them.
You said what?
I'll blur you guys out, but not them. Okay? Pull them over for not using a turn signal, I believe.
Are they following proper procedure?
So far.
I was gonna leave, but I see another one come down, so I figured I meant something.
Yep. I come out the porch because it was that lady, and she's been aggressive with people around here.
She has?
Yeah, she pulled a gun on a guy on right off front of my house
this
last
right here?
Yeah, that female.
If you want to ask me a question, I'm gonna ask y'all a second.
Oh yeah. I'll definitely record that. You know her name?
No, well it's inside on my list of papers. I'm Cop Watch Ohio on YouTube.
I don't like, if cops ain't doing their job, I definitely hold them to them because I definitely pay my taxes.
That's right.
So if she's being aggressive and she's not doing what she's supposed to do, if she's abusing her authority, then she needs to be reprimanded, period.
Exactly.
What cop car is that?
I'm not sure. I didn't go over and check because I ain't got my damn shoes on. damn nasty blue flag. I'll find out because I'll go across the street.
The first car is 8, the second one is 37.
8 and 37?
Yes, sir.
Is that another one there on the corner? Right there? Yep.
There's another one right there. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely staying now.
Now I wish I had my damn shoes. Yeah, man, you can find my work on YouTube. Called Watch Ohio.
Yeah, somebody needs to watch the cops. I think this is ridiculous.
This is ridiculous.
Three cop cars.
For a turn signal.
Turn signal?
Yeah, for a turn signal. Who is that over there?
I don't know. If this is a turn signal, like, this is ridiculous. I've never seen this in my life.
Turn signal. What I heard her say. You're stopping me for a turn signal? Turn signal violation. So far they're doing the right thing, but they've got her so nervous she's getting sick. You wouldn't by chance have a lighter on you, would you?
No, I'm looking in the house.
Me too.
We're gonna have a squad from Spark to check out a bit. If you don't wanna go to the hospital, you can sign up.
I hope them passengers know they don't have to talk to him. Said, I hope them passengers know they don't have to talk to him.
As long as the driver provided proper ID and insurance stuff like that, they don't have to say anything.
Passengers ain't got to say anything anyway.
Well, it depends on the ORC.
Nope. Passengers didn't commit the crime, so they have no IRS to ID or ask them any questions.
If they have probable cause, then.
They can't get probable cause off the passengers.
Oh, they can't.
Nope. The only one that has to communicate with them at all is the driver.
Okay. Well, I know in different states laws are something like different. Like in Texas, like it's different.
I've never been to Texas.
Oh, we lived in Texas for a couple of years, so like it's different down there.
I like visited there, but I never lived there. Drove through it.
Oh, it's a great state to live in. No state taxes, free enterprise. Oh yeah.
It was pretty high speed down there for me.
Oh yeah, everybody. Having speed down there, it was like 80. Everybody does 80.
Yeah, it's a fast lifestyle.
Oh yeah, but you know what? It's a great economy though. They have a great economy.
They do. They have a strong economy.
Yes, they do. I'm just trying to go get some wraps. Like I said, I kept walking until I seen the second cop car pull up. I said, oh.
Yeah.
And I seen those females in the car, too.
Yep. I opened the front door and I heard for a turn signal violation. Out the door I went, forgot my shoes.
I just don't understand why they need three cruisers for a traffic stop. That's a waste of the city's fucking resources.
Yeah, I think she refused the ideas to start with, but.
Oh, yeah.
I don't exactly know what's going on. See, that's probably why she was probably sick and not feeling good and missed that turn signal. Definitely crack. He could smell crack.
Huh?
He said he could smell crack.
Said he could smell crack.
Yeah. I didn't know that shit had a smell.
No, it does.
Does it?
Oh, yeah. It has a funky smell. You know the smell.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Here comes
it smells like burnt ass.
Does it?
It's got a wicked, wicked smell to it.
Huh. EMS gonna block our view. What'd I tell you? Leave it up to EMS. I'll go across the street. Shit, 10 foot by law. got here. Right along and she's smiling. Hi. Car number 37. Car number 8. That's the other guys. Go across the street, get that one, guys. Still checking things out. Sure. Just ride along. Must want to be a copper. Everything good with you, sweetheart?
Huh?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right. You have a good night, honey.